Starting it from the start, Wiggins. Again, here's Curry for the Raptors.